addresses issues like patriarchy and women rights and what has been happening to women in my country. Despite the backlash and the death threats which I've received, it has been a very successful ride collaborating with women all over the world in different countries and continents.